Ta-da, ma'am.
Look after yourself, ma'am.
Go and get yourself inside, you'll catch your death.
Dave Schilling.
Yeah?
I wonder if we could have a word.
About what?
About a bank.
I want to tell you something, Mr. Schilling, because it'll save time. You see, I have a very jaundiced view of life. From what I see, most of it's corrupt, venal, and vile. And I'm just saying this so that you know that I don't have a better nature to appeal to or a compassionate streak. I mean, you do understand, don't you?
I think so, Mr. Vogel.
Good. I have a kidney stone. I don't seem to be able to pass. I'm on painkillers.
I could use a couple of those myself.
You stole from me. And from friends of mine. Where's my stuff?
I don't know. Look, I don't know anything about any bank robbery. Honest.
Still an unconvincing actor, Mr. Schilling.
I would love to say this is not going to hurt, but it is.